set goals and they have realistic expectations. You know, you can set goals to hit 75 home runs in a season. Great, but they don't mean anything, really. Your expectations are what matter. Okay, if you expect greatness out of yourself, you will perform. If you have the desire to be awesome, you will be. And there are, and you will see those type of players on the field. And you will play with players that are like that, that want to be awesome. Those are the guys that you want to hang around with, because it's get some on me, okay? Get some on me, please. Those are guys, those are winners.